Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up, and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
They're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing. I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. It makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This coming from a guy who can run up walls.
All units, we are receiving reports of a live bomb in the area. Incident is active near Ansonia.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning and honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to vow. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man.
Nap time.
What about the mini chop?
Move left.
Avenue.
Pigeon target acquired. Ah, gotta get him.
Down. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
That's a keeper. Are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here.
Thank you.
We're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
That's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kinda think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Captain, I've got eyes on a Fisk construction site and their equipment's covered in dust.
Just there for show?
That's my bet. I'm gonna take a closer look.
They think the boss can't run things from inside? They don't want the boss. A lot of people owe him a lot of favors, that's for sure. I thought he was buddies with the mayor. They work together. The boss never trusted him. I guess he was right not to.
If what I hear is true, pretty soon Osborne's gonna wish he remembered his friends up.
Okay, I gotta give it to him. That's a pretty sweet racket.
Should have brought a sandwich. Feet are killing me.
We'll take you alive or dead. Fish doesn't care.
Spread out!
Don't even think about doing that for me.
What is this?
You should have stayed in bed.
Guys, slow down!
Black Friday special's not till Thanksgiving!
Watch this high!
Spider-Man, that site's taken delivery of enough concrete to build two skyscrapers.
Wait, don't tell me. They're hiding drugs in the concrete mix.
That's my theory. We'll have probable cause to get on site to confirm it.
You'll have it.
Bring them down already! No, best for the Kingpin and live!
I'll give you all personal attention!
You should run! You understand how full that is? I will be beating him! Kick it up!
Reinforcements! Okay, I came here to web bad guys and quip, and I'm all out of quips! Captain, I've got Fisk's guys and all the probable cause you need, webbed up and waiting.
Good job. Fisk thinks he can run things from inside, but he's gonna find out why long-distance relationships don't work out.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them. High security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Almost there. One more box should do it. Gotcha. That's it! Man. Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Nailed it. Sorry, spider emergency.
Looking good, Spidey.
I can't believe you're saying there's a bright side to a terrorist attack. Well, when you say it like that, how would you say it? Look, tourism's down.
Love it.
We had, like, half off at decadent.
Moving, spider turkey!
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Oh. and...
Sleep it off. You literally didn't see that coming. He's not out here. Better check inside. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? Bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
as if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. Hey, MJ! I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rise.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one. Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverburn.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10. Nine out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.